my name's Ebony Clarke. I auditioned for Thriller Live in Westend and heading into Westend in December. I've got a year's contract, and then hopefully on for more. Hopefully they want to keep me. I start rehearsals in November and then I go on stage 1st of December. That was the plan from the beginning. Like, if you're going to college, literally, I just wanted to be one of the people that left with a West End job. Like, that was literally the ultimate. The rehearsals, I'm guessing they're going to be pretty much either 5 days through or 6 days. I'm guessing from early till quite late and hardcore. Because if the audition, I was already literally, I put my hair up, like, after like 10 minutes, I'm guessing this is going to be worse. The main thing that I enjoy most is like hip hop, commercial jazz. So, and obviously the style of Thriller is very, like, if you think about Smooth Criminal, like, that is literally my favourite thing. I'm not the most girly dancer or technical dancer. Like, obviously I can do all technique, but it's just not my favourite thing to do. Like, my first audition just to get into here, like, I didn't understand how serious or like how far you could go with dance till I came here. And I remember my first audition here, like, I turned up and I was just really in like short, like football shorts and a top, like a t-shirt, like, and everyone was in like leotard and tights for like their ballet, and I was just like, oh. Like, I'd never done ballet before. I had to come for a second audition because I'm guessing they weren't sure, obviously, if I turned up looking at what I was. I got through to the course. It was the best. The teachers prepared you, like, they set you up and showed you which ways, like, directions you go. You could go uni or stage school, and I think stage school was definitely the best thing for me to do because I'd rather be more practical. Lorraine taught my mum, but I didn't even know this, she taught my mum tap, so she's a legend, she's lovely. Lorraine taught me most of my ballet lessons, and then Kate, she's Kate, like, she's good, she's quite strict, but I think you need that, so, because you can't get in the way of everything.